It's time to invest in yourself, and more precisely, get yourself established online, ready for the next chapter of work in the digital age. There's a huge opportunity to put your talents and passions out there online and to start monetizing them. Tap on the link to learn more in the free video series about what online business you can set up today. My weekends and free time are amazing. With sailing and mountain biking all across Europe, but there's still something that's missing. I couldn't believe my luck when I happened to stumble on a video that introduced me to the world of opportunities of how to make an income online. Now, from a business centered around your passions to e-commerce businesses selling products that just simply interest you, and how these can become an alternative income stream to your day job, even something quite substantial that you could base your life around. This sounded just like what I needed. I have a lot of ideas that I want to try out, ways to improve my lifestyle and earn an income from something different that I'm truly passionate about. And what better way to do that than online? I mean, does this resonate with you? And that's also what I want to share with you today. So tap on the link and take a look now. I then took the leap of faith and shared my contact details, which I generally never do, to be honest. But this time, I made the conscious choice to go with the flow. And for you, please don't worry. I hate spammers and hackers as much as you do. So if you're tired of hearing from me, simply unsubscribe. There's no danger, no issues. And I respect whatever choice that you make. For me, by investing in myself, more specifically, learning some new digital skills, which is where all the buzz is these days, I've been able to create a website in a matter of weeks alongside my normal daily life. I've also learned about marketing and branding, which in the 21st century is a fundamental and fully transferable skill that we all need so that we have the ability to be able to cut through all the noise. But why does this solve my midlife crisis? Well, I'm investing in myself. I'm future-proofing myself so that I can earn an income from an online business centered around my current passion. That may change with time. Now it's mountain bikes and boats. In 10 years, it might be gardening or knitting. I mean, who knows? But now I have all the tools and skills I need to get any of my ideas or passions online and make them a reality. I mean, if you don't try, you'll never know if it could have been successful or not. Behind it, there's a whole system, an online digital education platform that caters for everyone, from the technically incompetent to the whiz kids. So no issues on your level of knowledge on all things technical. If, like me, you have a busy life, partner, kids, hobbies, house commitments, then time is scarce. I thought the same thing too, but from somewhere I've managed to create a few hours each week that has allowed me to build my dream. A lot of this is a mindset thing, and it's so much easier when it's doing something that you really love and that you can easily commit to, because you know where you want to get to, that feeling of knowing that your path is aligned with your passions, with your heart. You just go with the flow. It's time to invest in yourself, so gift yourself 30 minutes to check out the first of the video workshop series here. Tap on the link, share your contact details with me, and let's see where your midlife crisis will take you.